This is some fake news. DirectX 9 games don't work on RTX 50 series cards because NVIDIA dropped 32-bit CUDA support. That did not happen. What actually happened, as I covered plenty of times in this channel, is that NVIDIA RTX 50 series dropped support of 32-bit NVIDIA PhysX, which affected these games. NVIDIA PhysX is the middleware for a lot of special effects that were used in plenty of games in the past. It's not the same as DirectX 9, which is an older version of DirectX API that was used in plenty of games in the past. Technicalities aside, you can still run BioShock, Half-Life 2, GTA San Andreas, Skyrim, and the Batman Arkham games just fine. Except with the Batman Arkham games, you can't run it with NVIDIA PhysX using GPU. You have to run it using CPU, which will tank your performance. You can also just turn them off, but I just find it stupid that NVIDIA arbitrarily takes the support off of their newest RTX 50 series cards, which is a disaster in and of itself. I am good over here with my consoles running 20-year-old games just fine. Yeah, so is the PC. In fact, the PC has way more libraries of older games than yours, so I don't know why you're bragging at this point.